Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change location accuracy for apps on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change app location accuracy in iOS, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Privacy and Security from the list. Within here, choose Location Services at the top, and then look down for the app you want to change the location accuracy for. Tap on an app and then you have the option to enable or disable precise location for just this app on this page. And so that is how to change location accuracy for apps on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.